Well, we're waiting to learn the name of a man shot to death by sheriff's deputies in a rural northern Indiana town. We first told you about this deadly police-involved shooting on Sunrise. Since then, we drove up to Cass County. That's the town where it happened, about 50 miles north of Indianapolis. And we spoke to the man's neighbors in Walton. They tell us the family was new to the neighborhood and no one really knew them. Now, state police tell us the man was actually stabbing himself with a knife before a confrontation with deputies, who then shot and killed him.